Hello and welcome to How to Install openSIS tutorial. Go to openSIS.com, click on Community. Here you will find the link to forums and other things. I would recommend you to see the demonstration beforehand. If you are done with the step, click on Download here. Fill out the given form and click on Proceed to Download. Click on the logo that will redirect you to the GitHub page. Here, you will find the latest version of the software in a zip file. Click on and download. Now go back to openSIS.com. Click on the Support, then Support Portal. Here you will find Installation. In installation, you will find the server software links that you need to run openSIS. The software can be downloaded on Windows, iOS, Linux, Ubuntu, respectively. You can also find the steps for installation and downloads on the same page below. As you can see here. So as we need to download from Windows 10, we will click on the link given here for Windows 10. Navigating down, you will find the link here. Click on it. Now download the XAMPP server from here. Now after downloading, it will start installing. Install the software itself. After installation, you can run the Apache and MySQL there only, but I recommend you to do it later on. If you are aware of any software that can be helped in running a PHP file software or a server, you can use that as well. Now minimize the server. Go to the files where we downloaded openSIS zip file. Extract the file. By extracting it, you'll find the file named openSIS or any other name. You can rename the file, but do remember that you need the file later on. So remember the name. If you open it, you'll find a lot of technical things there. If you're an IT personnel, this will be plenty useful for you. But if you're not, then go on the same file. If you want rename, rename, either let it be. Copy it. Then go to Windows C. Find the XAMPP server. Then find htdocs on the XAMPP server. Then paste your file here. The openSIS file has been pasted here. And now, quickly open the XAMPP server. Run the Apache and MySQL. Now when you have started the Apache and MySQL, you are ready to open openSIS. Now go to any web browser. Type localhost/openSIS. As the folder in the zip file was named openSIS, we will be giving it the name openSIS. If you have changed the folder name, kindly change the name here as well. If you are an existing user, you can upgrade your version from here. And if you have downloaded it just now, you can click on New Installation for version 8.0. After checking that all your system configurations are okay, click on Continue. I have not given any MySQL password, so I am not giving any password. If you have, just give the password and create. Create new database. After you've created the database, you can give the school details and your admin credential with passwords accordingly. I am installing it with sample data. Now set up a site administrator account here. Give a password and confirm the password. Save and next. And you are in. Now proceed to login. Add the credentials and password you given. Then log in. Now you are inside the openSIS software. Simply input all your school data and start working from today.